you walk the street, bow bye.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Well, I know I've already done DoIDo, the Jacob Collier and Jonah Nilsson version of this, but I heard that the Justin Lee Schultz version of this cover, the Stevie Wonder cover, is pretty outstanding. So, okay, I'm going to have two DoIDos. That's okay. That's okay. I think we could all deal with that, right? All right. Let's get into this, man. This kid's going to make me quit playing, isn't he? All right. Let's hit that play button. Do your thing, Justin. Love this kid. Still moving through those accents.
Dance.
kidding me? Oh my gosh. That was freaking smoking hot. Holy I had no idea. Wow. I mean, not only is he just killing it, but his band's killing it. His drummer's really awesome. And the horn section? Man, these guys are super, super tight. Oh my gosh. Well, you know, one of the things that really stands out to me, and it's really kind of exciting to me, is that, you know, he's using that. I mean, I'm guessing it's a vocoder. If it's something else, you can let me know. But he's using that so that he could sing and have that range of his keyboard and be in perfect pitch. That's brilliant. Brilliant, brilliant. If you're not Jonah Nilsson and you can't do all those runs, you know, using just your vocal cords, this is the next best thing. That's just brilliant. Brilliant on his part. He is sophisticated beyond his years. I mean, that goes without saying. But, I mean, you know, forget the fact that he's young. What he's playing is phenomenal for any musician, any age. Incredible. The depth of understanding and knowledge he has of music is incredible. Even for an adult, it would be. It's incredible. Man, I love that. I so love that. I'm kind of blown away. Oh, man. Wow. No wonder Jonah had him playing on his video. That was smoking, man. Well, needless to say, I got to check out more from this guy. That's phenomenal. It was fun, too. Super, super fun. Man, I'm really glad that I got around to doing this. This is great. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. I'm just going to sign off and just be in a good mood for right now. All right, guys. See you next time. Bye.